in New York City a few months ago, and the garbage and the trash men were on strike. I'm talking about the maintenance people for the city. What they were trying to do was they were trying to get a little more money, you know, get a little raise in pay. But at that particular time, the city was broke. They were about ready to declare default. I tell you, the garbage in some places was stacked up 2-3 stories high. At night, boy, at night it wasn't even safe to walk the street, you see, because the rats, the roaches, and the water bugs, I mean, they were hustling, baby, trying to get something easy. And let me tell you something, it was stinking, boy, and it was all kind of disease in there, you know? But it only brought to mind the fact that you can no longer depend on the man downtown to take care of business like he's supposed to, when he's supposed to. In order for us to get it like it's supposed to be, as far as cleanliness, you know, and safety, we got to get together and do it for ourselves. That's the only way it's going to be done. And you know what I'm talking about? Let me tell you what I mean.
Your hammer, your